Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Groove TV. I want to talk to you today about the B1200D subwoofer. It's a very hip subwoofer, tons of power. It's a 500 watt Class D amplifier is in there, and you're going to get a lot of power. It has all kinds of protections in there, over excursion protection, thermal protection, clipping protection is all built in. So inside the B1200D is a powerful 12-inch long excursion transducer with a high-temperature voice coil for super accurate sound and great low-end presence. On the back of the B1200D, there's two stereo inputs, two stereo throughs, and two stereo outputs. And on the stereo outputs, they have a high-pass capability, so you can actually plug the inputs into the subwoofer and then connect full-range speakers to it as well. In order to tune the system completely, you have a tunable bass boost and a phase switch. We have a variable high cut knob that allows you to have great speaker alignment. And there's also a subwoofer level control so you can match the levels between the subs and your full range speakers. To wrap up what's on the back panel, you have a power indicator, you have a clip indicator, and you have a signal indicator for perfect monitoring. There's also built-in active stereo crossover that's going to provide high-pass filtered outputs for full-range speakers. On the B1200D, there are ergonomic handles on the sides. It's very easy to lift and get around to places, so super easy setup. And also on the top, you have an attachment to put a pole in here so that you can actually put your full-range speaker on top of this mounted on a pole. Makes it super easy for setup. So this is the B1200D from Behringer. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for watching Music Groove TV.